चैनल की सभी अपडेट पाने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें बेल आइकन।
गुड इवनिंग एंड अ वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इंडेक्स लेवल। But before this, I would like to give you some disclaimer that please consult with your financial advisor for this, as this is only for teaching and learning purposes. All of you are watching the Safetech Stock Screener software. Here I am going to check the index level. Let us see. Here I have selected the Nifty. Okay, today it has closed on today it has closed on 10,093. From last 2 days, all our target is being achieved. Today also it has been achieved. So let us see for tomorrow. Means for 13th September. Okay, if the level goes to 10,107, means it is for the buying level, you will get the first target as 10,116. And if it sustained on this level, then you will get another target as 10,124. And if it sustained on this level, then you will get the next target as 10,131. And if it sustained on this, then another target will be achieved as 10,141. And if it sustained on this, then the another target you will get 10,155. And if it sustained on this, then you will get the expanded target as 10,193.95. And if the level goes to 10,078, then it will be the sorting level. You will get the first target as 10,069. And if it sustained on this, you will get another target as 10,061. And if it sustained on this, you will get another target as 10,055. And if it sustained on this, then you will get another target as 10,045. If it will sustain on this level also, then you will get another target as 10,030. And if it sustained on this level, then you will get the another expanded target as 9,992. So here we have seen the levels. So let us see about the Bank Nifty also. Okay, today it has closed on 24,784. Okay, if the level goes to 24,824, then the first target you will get 24,850. And if it sustained on this level, you will get the another target as 24,870. And if it sustained on this level, then you will get another target as 24,892. And if it sustained on this level, you will get another target as 24,920. And if it sustained on this level, you will get another final target as 24,958. And if it sustained on this level, you will get the expanded target as 25,065. And if the level goes to 24,745, you will get the another target, which will be the sorting part. You will get the first target as 24,718. And if it sustain on this level, you will get another target as 24,697. And if it sustain on this level, you will get another target as 24,677. If it sustain on this level also, you will get another target as 24,649. And if it sustain on this level, you will get the another final target as 24,610. And if it sustain on this level, you will get the another expanded target as 24,505. This is all according to the volatility calculations. Here you all are watching the dashboard of the market. Here you are getting the price gainers, top 5 price gainer list and top 5 price losers list. Open interest gainer is also here and open interest loser is also available here. You all are getting here the volume gainer list also, top 10 volume gainer list and top 10 volume losers list. So in this by this software we used to provide you the data. So please subscribe our channel. And if you need this software, then you can use it by paying 500 rupees per month. In this software, you can also get the F&O market details also, future stock details also. You can sort here according to the position level also, long build up, long covering, short build up and short covering. You can also sort according to the open interest, according to the volume. So if you like this, please subscribe our channel and press the bell button key. By pressing it, you will get all the links whenever we will give the YouTube video. So please subscribe our channel. Okay, thanks, bye.